Thank you for joining us for News Channel 3 Saturday morning. Good morning, I'm Marley Pinchuk. We do want to begin this morning with a breaking news alert out of Charleston. One person is reported dead along Railroad Avenue, according to dispatchers. They say that call came in just before 3:30 this morning. Charleston Police Department have responded to the scene, and at this time, dispatchers say no one has been detained. As we learn more, we will continue to update you right here on WSAZ.com.